It's the start of another week of NFL action, and that means it's Thursday night in the NFL here on EA Sports.
Phil, one team coming in here hasn't lost in seemingly forever. They just keep on winning each and every week.
You know, Jim, and I don't see much changing. Everything is in rhythm. It's working. The offense is hot. The defense is hot. And then when they get in a tough situation, it seems like the coach, he designs a play that works on defense or offense. They're going to be tough here again today.
The 49ers line up in the pistol offense. The 49ers from the 22. The 49ers now move the chains.
When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
First and 10, Kaepernick with the handoff. And Irvin's there that time for the tackle.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever. They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
It's second down and 3. Kaepernick still got it on the play action. Very nearly intercepted. Here's our look at the 49ers lineup. Their passing numbers on the year are just dreadful. The 49ers now on third down. Just a week ago, they converted at a high rate in third down situations. Gore's lined up as the single back. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and 2, third and 3, they don't even think about run because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
First down at the 46. Brings it into his body. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 37. They run the counter play. Hines brought down after picking up 6 on this play.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Second down and 4. Trying to work that left side. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose. And now here's the Seahawks defense. This is an aggressive bunch that a week ago came up with 6 sacks. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. The 49ers snap it at the 31. And there's Bolden. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
No good. An empty trip for the offense.
Oh, and that football went up. It looked like it was going to be good, but he just misses it.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Keeps it on the play fake. Easy catch there. No one near him. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Nickel formation here for the defense. Lynch trying to plow ahead. Here's the Seahawks offense. This is an explosive bunch that ranks first in the league in scoring. Offense lines up here. The Seahawks have it at the 39. Lynch is taken down at the 33. And here's the 49ers defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. Third down now. Lynch is in the backfield. Single back set. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Nice tackle.
Hartman's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First down here after the run. Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. He'll throw it over the middle. Gains 11.
Well, that's the way to stand in there for the quarterback. He knows he's going to take the hit. He still throws the football down the field and gets the completion. Let's put it this way. If you can't do that as a quarterback, you won't be playing in this league.
Lynch is in the backfield. First down and 10. It's the old counter play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 11. Throws the pass. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Extra point is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. James going to run this one out. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They face first down. Wide receivers are bunched up. Kaepernick keeps it. The defense gets the sack. The 49ers still driving as the second quarter gets underway. Coming up, second down. Offense lines up here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Davis is marked down after a gain of 4.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third and long, and you're losing the football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
The 49ers continue to find themselves in games that come down to the wire. A week ago, they secured a victory, but they trail in this one right now, partner.
In the NFL, your whole season really evolves around how you play in the close games. If you don't perform well in the close games, well, you're not going to go to the playoffs.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. And the give to Frank Gore. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Colin Kaepernick under center. Gore, middle. Picks up about 2.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
On the way, third down. The 49ers come to the line with a bunch set. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Stevie Johnson on the deep pass.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The 49ers now will tack on the extra point. And the point after is good. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Has got a chance for a return. And he's tackled. tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks are set for their next possession. Getting a look at the Wildcat here. First down at the 22. Dorsey's all over the ball carrier.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
That leads us to second down. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. He'll take the snap from the gun. Makes the catch in the open field. That brings the play to an end.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. And it's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
First down here after the completion. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Takes it from the strong eye. Second down here after that run play. Looking across the middle, looks but can't connect on the short throw.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job it is.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job by the defense. So they're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense. The jumbo set on the field. Now first and 10. And Gore is brought down. Second down now.
Last play before the 2-minute warning.
Quick drop back. Can't find the target on the pass underneath.
Good job by the cornerback. Meet the wide receiver. He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Kaepernick's dropping back to throw once again. Johnson's got it. First down. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. It's a two tight end formation. Kaepernick dropping back to pass once again.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
And Crabtree's in the slot. Kaepernick will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Gore is handed the football.
Good piece of tackling.
The 49ers call the timeout. They're first. Now looking at third down. Offense lines up here. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Wagner's able to get a hand on it and knock it away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down. Couple yards that time by the punt returner. Good defense by the punt coverage team. They get down their speed, they hustle, they're all around him, and they only give up a couple yards.
The Seahawks are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. First and 10. Wilson keeps it. Looking for Percy Harvin. What a catch. And they get to him at the 45.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
First down here after the completion. The Seahawks come to the line and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Screen. Wilson finds Lynch. That's a gain of six. The Seahawks call a timeout and are left now with only one. And here we have second down. Lynch is in the backfield. Wilson from the shotgun. Makes the catch in open space.
Well, here's the cover four defense. Four defensive backs stopping the deep passes down the field, but nobody is there to stop the crossing routes.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Wilson from the shotgun. What a catch. Touchdown.
And we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. James is running this one out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The 49ers come out for the next possession. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 19. Launching it deep. Could have been intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
after the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Frank Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick from the gun. Wants to go deep. Pass is intercepted. He stacked up at that point.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
First down on the way. Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. The catch is made.
Jim, when you see these out routes thrown and caught, it's all about timing and rhythm. The quarterback, he has both. That throw is right on target. Nice throw and catch.
The Seahawks getting set to attempt the field goal. An empty possession for the offense. That does it for the first half. 49ers trail on this one.
All right, Larry, thanks a lot. Second half just about to get underway here as the special teams are about to head back onto the field. Thomas is going to test the coverage here. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. The Seahawks are set now for their next possession. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. That picks up seven.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Second and three after that last carry. Offense lines up here. Harvin's going to secure the handoff. He's in the clear. The 30, the 20, the 10. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
The Seahawks with the PAT to come. Inside of the uprights. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. James going to test the coverage this time. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Kickoff time, 22 yards. First down here. Offense lines up here. And the give to Frank Gore. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Gore's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Colin Kaepernick under center. The 49ers from the 22. Here's the handoff. That'll a strong eye. This is third down. Gore is in the backfield. Trying to beat the play clock. And he's going to be dumped. And that's a three and out.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
Harvin will return the punt for a gain of about five. First down here. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
And that gains a few.
That's second down coming up. The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Offense lines up here. Has his man.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Tim. It also gives them a chance for 3 more downs.
First and 10. Strong eye, handoff here. Now they'll try over again on second down. Split backfield here. Wilson's going to take it from the gun.
Going for the home run.
And Brock can't quite pick it off.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Split backfield here. Third and 9. Finds his mark. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you can throw an out route like that, that shows you the strength of the quarterback's arm.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The give gets about 9 on the play. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Russell Wilson has it under center. Takes another handoff, and he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Boy, they got a good drive going here, Jim. I guess you don't hear that too much on the golf course, do you? The way you hit it everywhere. But this offense, they're clicking. They're making plays. Let's see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Lynch is in the backfield. Bowman's is an animal on that play.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
After running it, it's second down. Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Down the field, and that's Reed, who could have had the interception.
This is a tough situation for the offense, third and long coming up, but it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they come up with a play that fools the defense.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Wilson sends it to Harvin.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion.
This will be second down. Mounting a serious drive. Lynch. And that's a gain of nine.
Nothing too exciting here. Just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
This has been a long drive so far. Keeps it here. Throws the pass. And off the mark on that short throw.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second down coming up. The long drive continues. Lynch is... That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out.
I think everybody in the stadium, they knew where this football was going, didn't they? It was going to one of the best running backs in the NFL. You give it to him near the goal line, he'll find a way to get in there.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And James is going to run this one out. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The 49ers offense now marches onto the field. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. First down and 10. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. They need to get the playoff. Takes it from the strong eye. And at the 25, he'll be brought down.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Two tight ends on the field here. They better hurry to get the snap.
Complete. The defense does his job, forcing fourth down in a hurry.
Andy Lee will be punting this one. Harvin's going to take this one from the 22.
The Seahawks know there's three parts to every football game: offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return, good blocking. They get it done.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Now first and 10. And now here's the toss. Nothing to the outside, and Brooks makes the play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down following the run. The defense comes out of the dime. Wilson's got the football after the play fake. Tackle's made.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
It's now second down. They feed it to him one more time. McDonald's the one who brings him to the ground.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. He'll get it again. Runs it across for the touchdown.
That was a good job on that touchdown that time, and I'll tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
Driving extra point is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Ellington's running this one out. Shakes off the hit. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series. Frank Gore is in the backfield. Anquan Boldin with the catch. After that grab, it's now second down and two. Offense lines up here. Just a quick drop back. Reaches out and grabs it. Taken down at the 39.
Well, you're really in a tough spot. That is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
First down coming up. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Thomas in on the tackle.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Off this throw, Stevie Johnson brings it in.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Johnson's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Smith's able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
Well, when you're being blown out this late in the game, what you're trying to do is just do something to build your confidence for next week, or if nothing else, build your stat line. Try to score once you get in the red zone.
Second down and 10. Wagner's able to swat the pass away.
I know they need a lot of breaks to maybe win this football game. In the red zone now, they got to get in the end zone quick.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here. Takes it from the gun. Kaepernick connects with Davis. He's brought to a halt.
Jim, this could be some good practice for next week. Even though you're being blown out here, you're down in the red zone. Act like this is the most important series of the
makes the grab. Touchdown.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. Empty on the onside kick attempt. McDonald's there to make the stop. Great starting field position for the offense. Lynch is in the backfield. First down and 10. Will go ground for about 4.
Near an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down. Offense lines up here. Takes the knee. Well, it's a nice Thanksgiving win today.
Yeah, it's awesome. You win on Thanksgiving. One, you're happy about the win. Then you think about it. Wow, 10 more days before the next game. That's a lot to be thankful for.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.